Bradshaw then, as the action just moves towards the fence on the near side.
A nice little scramble by Richards then. And Culshaw looks like he's struggling to get his back off the cage a little bit.
Richards looking for the takedown now as he drops.
He's to watch that right arm because Culshaw's looking to walk that cage. Wise to it though, looks like he could fall into a triangle. He needs to stand up out of this. Culshaw sending a few strikes out there.
They're just digging. For me, I'd like to see Miles stand up from this position.
But he's got cat-like reflexes as Miles.
Yeah. This round.
He gets out of there and he throws a kick because Culshaw. Richard started climbing for a triangle, but Culshaw's like, let's get him back on the feet.
She tells him to stand up, so it'll be interesting now. Good body kick, but caught by Richards.
Nice.
Look for
by
the sweep.
Richards is throwing back.
And they're throwing down. We have got a fight on our hands. Culshaw, I don't think he's taken a step back yet, tells Richards to come forward. Richards showing. Venting a lovely.
Oh, I was say.
Giving Culshaw a bit, saying, yeah. Bring it. So. Looks for the
beautiful body. Oh
yeah,
my word.
He looks good hips. He's tied that one leg up. He's almost got the knee guard in.
Look how he just sits up with the butterfly.
It's beautiful.
Oh, what a sweep.
Beautiful sweep. And Richards in top position again.
It's a control and he needs to. He's doing what he needs to do to win. He's looking.
He's got the back.
The back though.
He's got his hooks in.
But we know Culshaw's wise, you know, he's a good fighter, he can be looking to escape this, like, he's not fought a bad fight so far, this is the thing, he's not fought a bad fight.
And Richards is celebrating!
Oh! You know, it is a close fight, you don't want to celebrate too early.
Final 10 seconds of this round, but for me, it may have been premature if something had happened, but it looks like he is going to do enough.
And Richards leaves celebrating at the end. Culshaw came in confident at the beginning.
Your winner